This morning from Franklin County, police in Chambersburg are investigating after someone was attacked with pieces of a cinder block. Police say the male victim was attacked by a group of five others last night on the 100 block of Lincoln Way West. Now, police say the people shown here may have information on what happened and are not necessarily suspects. Two juveniles were taken into custody, though, but police say three other suspects left the scene. The victim did have serious injuries.